least we understood about the bourgeoisie is actually protect their capital, assets, resources, social position, and political power requires more than just control of means of wealth creation. The dominance of the bourgeoisie occurs within the public sphere. To hold this position of dominance requires a proclamation, display, and signaling of their existence and the power they wield. On the surface, it may appear that this message is achieved through the use of material status symbols.